Welcome to Vanguard Motor Sales. We specialize in buying and selling high quality muscle cars and classics. We get in new cars every day, so our inventory is constantly changing. So let's go check out what we've got for you today. All right, we're out here with our 69 Super B now. And if you want to see the underside of this baby, because she's been rotisserie restored, it's also silver underneath, guys. Go to our website at vanguardmotorsales.com. We're going to put this baby up on the lift. We're going to take about 100 pictures of it, and we're going to show you everything you need to see to make a good decision on your muscle car investment. So get up here and let's take a look at this Super B. As you can see, the front bumper looks brand new, the grill looks great, and of course, we got the Super B there on the grill. Isn't that cool? I love the hood scoops. The paint job on it is slick as can be. The gap on the hood's nice and straight. The doors fit to the fender real nice. They fit up here to the cowl nice. All the trim here looks good. We've got a good looking vinyl top. I got my phone ringing. We'll call these guys back later. Good looking door handles. Look at those door lips. That's where the skin is taken and folded over to the door frame. It's always the first place I look. If this looks good, 90% of the time, the whole car looks awesome. Let's grab the keys here. We'll get in the trunk. As you can see, that quarter panel straight as can be. I love the tail stripe, and we got old Mr. Super B back here also. Getting the trunk here. Look inside that trunk, nice and clean, nice paint work in here. Look under that mat, all painted. Fantastic. We've got a spare tire and jack in there. Shut down nice and easy. Sounds like a racetrack around here. The guys are putting away cars for the night. Look down the side of this baby. She's straight as can be. The door fits nice to the quarter. Pop this door open. The lips over here look great. And at Vanguard Motor Sales, we're not consignment dealers. We spend the time, we check the cars out before we buy them. And then when we get them back here to the shop, we run them through 130-point inspection. That helps Tom answer all your questions when you call him at 248-974-9513. Let's look at the interior. Door panels look awesome. We got one little crack in the armrest. The chrome on the armrest looks good. All the rest of the chrome here on the door panel looks awesome. Good looking wheel. We got one tiny crack in the wheel here. The upholstery on the seats looks great. Looks like the carpet's brand new. Back seat looks awesome. We got seat belts front and rear. Dome lights on. Headliner's nice and tight. Let's take our GTX for a ride. Four speed is awesome. We've got a 383 under the hood making the power. A beautiful car here. Got my speedo working down here. Got my tach working. And the guys are gonna refresh the dash. So this whole dash area right here is all gonna be nice and bright and refreshed. The dash pad itself's in good shape. Blower motor's coming on. Windshield wipers are wiping. Four speed shifting. Brakes feel good. Steering feels good. And of course, those hood scoops are awesome. I love these B bodies. It's a fun car to drive. Bust a Huey, absolutely no problem. The exhaust on her sounds awesome. I'm gonna keep my mouth shut here and let you listen to that. Listen to that exhaust. Very tough sounding car. And of course, the silver paint on her, man, she looks like the silver bullet. And at Vanguard Motor Sales, we're shipping experts. We can ship this baby anywhere in the world. Just give us a call at 248-974-9513. Tom answers his phone 24 hours a day practically, and he does answer it 7 days a week. Our shop's right outside the Motor City here in Plymouth, Michigan. We're at 15100 Keel Street. We got about 150 hot rods and about 30,000 square feet of indoor storage. Take a look there. There's the Rat Roaster by Stacy David. Yeah, Vanguard's got it. So come visit us and let Vanguard Motor Sales put your dream in your driveway. All right, I'm underneath the Super B now. As you can see, brand new exhaust, brand new gas tank, painted undercarriage, brand new trunk floor, extensions, drop downs. It did have quarters put on it also. They did an awesome job. We've got right around the 325 gear, and it is a sure grip in there. Looks like new shocks, new brake lines, new fuel line. Everything under here looks fantastic. The floorboards look like they're original and they look great. We've got the pinch weld here and the rockers looks awesome. New emergency brake cable, new brake line going front to back. I got the Chrysler 4-speed in her. The frame up here looks fantastic. Of course, everything's painted up real nice. Looks like all the steering gear's replaced. We've got drum brakes front and rear, new flex lines, new shocks up here also. K-member looks awesome. One of the things we do here at Vanguard is we pull the brakes all the way apart. We check the wheel cylinders, check the lining on the shoes. We check everything. Just unbelievable car underneath here. Looks like the ball joints have been replaced. The core support's in good shape. Looks like aluminum radiator there. Just beautiful car underneath. Let's look at the wheels and tires. We got Cooper Cobras, they look brand new. 235 6015s on good looking rally rims. Bottom sides of the front fenders look great. The rockers look awesome. Rear tires, we've got 225 6015s, same good looking Magnum 500s on the rear also. Well, let's look at that motor under the hood. Under the hood here, we've got a 383, looks like Edelbrock carburetor sitting on top of that four barrel intake. Nice paint on the motor. We got factory exhaust manifolds, good looking hoses, belts. Alternator looks like it was replaced. Distributor looks like it's been rebuilt. New wires, spark plug wires here. The car does have manual brakes and manual steering. Good looking paint on the inner fenders and the firewall. Of course, we got the air grabber on the hood. That's the coolest thing about this car. Paint on the bottom side of the hood looks great. I think I already mentioned the aluminum radiator. This car is ready to go, guys. So give us a call at 248-974-9513 and let Vanguard Motor Sales put this dream in your driveway.